the difference in a couple of weeks ago.